have a very, very special song for you. Leonard Cohen wrote the song Hallelujah back in the early 80s. We sadly lost Leonard Cohen back in November of last year, and he'll be deeply missed. But I thought I would pay him a tribute by singing this song, but I'm going to do it in a different way than I think you've heard it before. Two of my favorite kinds of music are gospel and bluegrass. On my right, a legend in the gospel community, Mr. Jonathan Dubose. And on my left, a legend in the bluegrass community, Mr. Brian Sutton. I hope you like this. I'm surrounded by two of my favorite musicians in the world. This is Hallelujah.
I told